Do-it-yourself temporary toy boxes. We'll start out with some boxes that you may have around your house already. Open the box along the side seam and along the bottom. Fold the box inside out and retape the side seam and the bottom. With the remaining flaps on the top, tuck those inside of the box so that it appears to be neat. Last, label the boxes and have your children fill them with their toys.